Hey guys, welcome to our channel Student Impulse, a unique channel to help job seekers, both freshers and experienced professionals. It also helps the students to get to know what the skill set they have to improve during their studies, which lands them a dream job after their education.
In this video, I am going to share latest job openings in Chennai. It is from Tamil Nadu. So let us discuss one by one in detail. So I am going to include all the links in the description for the job roles mentioned in this video. So you can have a look on the description once for the links to apply for these positions. So moving to first one, that is a job opening for data operations lead. It is from SILQ located in Chennai. So for this position, the candidates should be having about 3 years of experience in data entry or management, and preferred but not required. So 1 year of experience is required in apparel merchandising and quality assurance, account management and or related functions preferred. So ability to analyze, sort and navigate high volume data, and ability to communicate and collaborate effectively across global teams. So these are the required skills and experience details for this position. So you can check here with the responsibilities. And for more detailed information, I already told you all the links are given in the description to apply for the position. Next one, there is a job opening for production lead. It is from Hogarth Worldwide. So coming to responsibilities, the candidate should be responsible for scoping, building and timely delivery management of campaign development projects on display ads, web pages, responsive pages, emails or EDMs, landing pages and templates, multimedia and GUIs, and provide support on web or mobile application development projects. So you need to monitor progress of all projects, ensuring brand quality and consistency. So the candidate should be having about 6 years of experience in a similar role in the marketing, creative or advertisement industry, and also passionate in marketing, online marketing, sorry, managing online marketing or web development projects of varying scale and scope. So he must have some experience in website or application maintenance projects, and well versed in project management methodologies and tools like Jira, MS Projects and Basecamp. So he should have some strong communication skills, both written and verbal, and also interpersonal skills under demanding time scales and clients. So he should have a good organizational and interpersonal skills to apply for this production lead position. So you interested candidates, you can go through with all the details mentioned here. Next one, there is a job opening for campaign manager. It is from Barclays. So the candidate should be responsible for you need to work with the business on delivering strategic, regulatory marketing multi-channel comms, and you need to prepare the auditable documents from the brief provided by the business, and you need to prepare tech specification documents based on the communication channels as required by the business, and he needs to manage component teams like data, OTX platform team and Salesforce to ensure successful delivery, and also manage vendors like Communisys, IMI Mobile, Stereota, etc. to ensure successful delivery. So these are the responsibilities. And coming to skills, he should have knowledge in campaign execution and exceptional communication skills to deal with various teams across levels, and also strong stakeholder management skills and knowledge on various platforms such as HP, Extreme, Salesforce and data is preferred. So, and also he should be having knowledge on project management methodologies. So these are the skills details and also the responsibilities required to apply for this campaign manager position. So interested candidates, you please go through with all the details mentioned here. Next one, there is a job opening for campaign manager. It is from Astrological Research and Development Institute. So in order to apply for this position, you should have a bachelor's degree in marketing or communication is must, and some related job experience may be strongly preferred for this position, and the candidate be a critical thinker with strong problem solving skills, and exceptional project management and communication skills are essential, and also the candidate should have a proven experience of managing B2B and B2C campaigns and all these things. So the notice period will be 15 days. So the compensation will be 3 to 5 lakhs per annum. So you can check here with the job description mentioned here. So you can check in the description as well for the link to apply for this position. Next one, there is a job opening for lead onboarding specialist digital adoption. So it is from Freshworks. So if you see here, some of the skills are mentioned to apply for this position. So let us discuss about the skills. So the candidate should have knowledge in documentation skills, that is SOW, project plan and tracker, issue or backlog tracker, summary emails, etc. And also he should be very good in strong relationship skills, internal and external stakeholders, and good problem solving skills and analytical skills are required, and good at conflict resolution, and also strong coordination skills, OAS, PM, CSM, SI partner, etc., and able to execute multiple project at a time efficiently. So these are the primary skills required for a candidate. And coming to additional skills, demonstrated relationship or stakeholder management skills, excellent communication and negotiation skills, strong documentation skills, and displays sense of urgency. So these are the additional skills. Interested candidates, you can please go through with all the details mentioned here. So you can check here with the experience details for this position. Next one, there is a job opening from Amazon. So they are hiring for the manager operations. So for this, the preferred qualification would be master's degree or MBA, certification in process excellence, PMI, Lean Six Sigma, and exposure to working with technology teams and solving operational issues using the technology. So coming to basic qualifications required. So the candidate should have above 6 years of work experience, in that at least 2 years of experience is required in people management. And he has the ability to drive business or operational metrics through quantitative decision making and adoption of different tools and resources, and also has experience in managing critical operational processes with SLA responsibility. So these are the skills required. You can go through with all the details mentioned here, and as well as you can check in the description for the link to apply for this position. Next one. There are openings available from PurpleSoft. So they are hiring for digital marketing specialist or PPC expert. So moving to responsibilities, you need to manage digital marketing campaigns through all areas of the project lifecycle and clearly understand and implement digital marketing campaigns which fit client needs, and provide analytical reporting of campaigns to stakeholders, and at least you should be having 3 years of experience or more running paid campaigns at Google, YouTube, shopping ads and display ads on Facebook, and also you should have some experience across a range of channels in Google Ads will be highly regarded, and in particular Google Shopping and Merchant Center display and YouTube advertising. So you can go through with the rest of the responsibilities mentioned here, and also you can check in the description for more detailed information and to apply for this position. Next one, there is a job opening for digital marketing executive. It is from Tech for Life Entrepreneurs. So you should have some experience, that is 1 to 2 years, to apply for this position. And coming to qualifications, bachelor's degree in marketing or related field is required, and excellent understanding of digital marketing concepts and experience with business to customer, social media and content generation, and also strong creative and analytical skills are required for this position. And coming to responsibilities, You need to design, maintain and supply content for the organization's website and manage the company's social media pages to achieve month-on-month growth and work closely with the content writer to create, enhance all marketing messaging and disseminate them across various channels. So you can check here with the rest of the responsibilities to apply for this position. Next one, there is a job opening for production specialist. It is from Wipro. So any graduates are eligible to apply. So freshers and up to 1 year of experienced candidates, both are eligible to apply. So the working days would be Monday to Friday. Cab will be available. So coming to roles and responsibilities, the candidate should have good typing skills and have good communication skills, and also should have a knowledge on Microsoft Excel and flexible to work with shifts. So these are the details. So please go through with the details mentioned here. That's it in this video, guys. If you like the video, please like, share to your friends and family members who are in need of job. And if you have any queries, please comment in the comment section. And please encourage us to do more videos in your location. Thank you for watching the video.